Hello, this is Andy Hall from Oak Tree Motorhomes. I'm going to show you around an auto sleeper Duretto. This is a 2006 of 18,000 miles. It's a 2.5 turbo diesel with an automatic gearbox. If you come around this side, you can see it's got a sliding door and entrance step. So we come to the front lounge, you can see there is a travel seat on my right side, and then on the opposite side there is a long settee. This converts to make a double bed. Then there in the kitchen area, there is a gas hob, full oven and grill, and a sink. Let's demonstrate the sink's under there and the drainers next to it. There's also a three-way fridge. You can see in there as well, there's a little freezer section. Then towards the rear, there is a washroom. Okay, the washroom's got a cassette toilet. It's a shower as well. And there's also a fold-down wash basin with a vanity mirror above. Now if I take you to the front of the motorhome, you'll see there is a passenger swivel seat. There's also a radio CD player. And you can see there, that's the automatic gearbox, it's buttons. There's a reversing camera, electric windows and mirrors, cruise control, cab curtains. It's a lovely bit of kit. So what I'm gonna do now is pass you over to my colleague and I'm gonna demonstrate how the bed is made. So you start with this side chair. That comes down flat. Then the side facing settee. Really easy to make. It's a nice big bed. So if you're interested in seeing this motorhome, please contact us on 0115 930 3140.